This week, the Motion Picture Academy chose Rocky as the best picture of the year. It is a heartwarming, beautiful, but mythical story about a boxer who gets a most unexpected offer to fight the champion, sort of a rags-to-riches theme. Oddly enough, we have an authentic tale folding here in the Twin Cities that may give us a real Rocky. His name is Rafael Rodriguez of Minneapolis, a 30-year-old welterweight who is unranked. His professional record, 21-4, but more importantly, his reputation at long last is beginning to grow. Only 2 weeks ago, Rafael was approached by welterweight champion Carlos Palomino about the possibility of a bout. Indications now are the fight may be held sometime in September here in the Twin Cities. It is a remarkable story, a million-to-one shot from nowhere, straight out of the motion picture, Rocky. A true story. We hope it happens. My thanks to Channel 5 sports cameraman Denny DeGrizel for filming and editing what I think is an excellent piece.